Tim has everything. All of the elements, the jumps, the spins, the style, speed across the ice. She has the same elements as Costner and Jang. She opens here with a triple flip into a triple toe loop, a little forward, so she turns it into a single. That will cost her.
Wonderful speed and footwork into her second jumping pass, the triple lutz, a beautiful clean edge takeoff. Very consistent. After winning the Grand Prix final last year, Yuna was hampered by a serious back injury. Affected her training and thus a third place finish at the World Championships. She says she's been injury free so far this year. Strauss to Fledermaus. It's interesting watching her take on a waltz.
Takes her double axel from Anita Bauer, like Lisa Marie Allen back in the old days. Great landing and ride out.
See, she's a little mad about missing the triple-triple at the beginning of the program, but this program is well laid out, and she has wonderful jump technique, and you have to respect what a great talent this young lady is.
17 years of age, and this is her first stop on the Grand Prix circuit this season, Yuna Kim.